January 21st, 2014, James Kelly, In-N-Out, parking lot interview, take one. Biggest pet peeve?
To be kind and courteous to everyone around you. You only got one life, live it positively.
Do you know what a pet peeve is?
Yeah, I think something that annoys you about people.
Yeah?
Yeah, it annoys me when people get pissed off at other people for stupid shit. Oh. It's mean to other people.
Okay. You skipped that part.
Oh, so be nice. Be courteous.
No, but that's not what the pet peeve is.
Well, yeah, what's your biggest pet peeve?
Yeah, but it's...
My biggest pet peeve...
is people being mean to other people.
Yeah.
But you gotta say that.
That's what I said.
Biggest pet peeve?
My biggest pet peeve, I guess, would be to be kind and courteous to the people around you. Was that right? Am I saying...
That's not the pet peeve.
The pet peeve is like when other people piss...
Yes!
Okay. My biggest pet peeve is to be kind and... I don't care about your past. I just want a love to last. I don't care, darling, about your thoughts. I just want to satisfy your thoughts. My biggest pet peeve is when someone's being mean to the underdog.
Perfect.